like to run 2 out of 3. It's a great way to...